I'll pray for you tomorrow, like I pray for you today. I'll pray with all my heart that he'll guide you in the way of righteousness and blessing, till your heart be overcome with his grace and his mercy, with his tenderness and his love. I'll pray your eyes are open and your heart's flooded with light. I'll pray your days are full of joy and that God's peace fills your night. I pray that Jesus Christ is the one for whom your heart does beat. I pray that God is first in all you do and say and seek. I'll pray for you no matter how long. I'll pray for you till all my breath is gone. I pray that all the snares of life will be naked to your eyes, and the loudest voice you'll ever hear is the Christ that lives inside. I pray that you'll see in yourself everything that God does see. I pray you are a better man than I could ever be. I pray that you'll be rooted and grounded in God's love. I pray that your affections will be set on things above. I pray you grow ever closer to the one who died for you, that you'll abound in thanksgiving and be valiant for the truth. I'll pray for you no matter how long. I'll pray for you till all my breath is gone. I'll pray for you no matter how long. I'll pray for you, my son, till all my breath is gone.